Hi, I'm Captain Rajat. I'm an alumni of CGC College and I have done my graduation in Mechanical Engineering in 2015. Today, on the occasion of Engineers Day, I've been called in my college. And it was I'm very honored to be the part of Engineers Day because today I received a guest of honor from my college, and it was a very wonderful experience to share my views with my college mates, because right now they are studying and they are on the way to find their future. While preparing for Indian Army, I was here for the classes because the CGC organized classes, personality development classes, which helped me a lot during my preparation days. Because of that, it groomed me to speak and to how to present myself in a better way in front of the interviewers. I wish whosoever is preparing in the personality development classes, they will get the benefit, the same benefit I got from the college. And I would personally thank the Mechanical Engineering Department who helped me, and because right now I'm serving with Mechanized Infantry of Indian Army. So it always helps me to understand my tanks better and how the mechanism of tank works, because it is almost the same which I have studied in my mechanical days. And the advice of my lecturers, I always used to call up, and wherever I am stuck with something in my department during the idea innovation which is going on in Indian Army. I wish all the army aspirants who are pursuing their engineering in CGC Landran will be my brother in arms or sister in arms in near future.